Yes, motorcycles fall under the definition of motor vehicles.